Hello, Chester Jones. Welcome home.
This isn't...
This is your room. It's not the one you remember, but we made sure to match it 100%. Every fiber of wood on your desk should match as you sit clipping. Even your collection of Kenner's anniversary series of Star Wars figures you have tacked to your wall. Very cool and not at all lame.
Why are you Eminem? I don't...
This is where you would be working for us.
Us?
The National Chloride Company of America. From now on, you will be our number one source of revenue. Now you do bad since acquires you an estimated income of $15 million a year.
Yo, I'm making money off this stuff? Wait, why are you Eminem? I get that you're a synthesizer. But why did they choose?
We took the liberty of collecting your creative checks. They are ready to be cashed once you have gone public.
Gone public with what?
Your resurrection announcement. We have brought you back to life.
What if I want to stay dead?
I am afraid you no longer have the ability to make the choice, Mr. Jones. Begin first run.
First run? You never even told me what I'm supposed to do.
Counting down,
five, really
four, three, two, one.
What's up, guys? It's Champion Chet back again for another video. And today, well, it's summer, so we're back to do some more reaction videos. Had a little bit of a hiatus, but you know what they say. Sun's out, guns out, moon's out, goons inside. So, looks like now that the sun's back out, the guns are out. And what better of a thing to start your summer off with than a video of Champion Chet in your YouTube inbox. So, without further ado, let's just get into the videos. I know there's a shadow over my face right now, but it's okay. I'm also trying out a new hairstyle, so let me know if it works. I woke up like this, so... Sorry for dripping on y'all. To the first reaction. Let's get into it.
If you don't have a penis, a foreskin, prostate problems, or shrinkage from old age, or just from the cold, you probably won't get this. But
I don't have a penis. Next meme.
Also, I said that I wouldn't post, and I posted 6 more videos.
That video was just rude. Whoever made this, in fact, whoever sent this also, you're rude. You're just very rude. And I'm gonna make sure that whoever sent this was blocked. And I'll also block that TikTok account too. No spitting. That's one of the rules now. If you submit a video, it can't have spitting in it. Otherwise, you're gonna get blocked by the Chetster himself. Okay. This video comes from YouTube. And it is called Sam Hyde Call Out.
Look, Sam Hyde, you've been fucking with me in your videos for a year and a half. And I've watched them because being a decent person, I kind of just assumed that you might be decent. Maybe that was fucking stupid of me. But like, I was gonna do a funny call out video where I, you know, told you that you peaked 3 puberties ago and all that shit. But right now, I'm just kind of... These people are fucking with me on Twitter. And it's kind of like they know you. And I don't know what's going on. Is this a common occurrence with Sam Hyde? Have a lot of people experienced bot swarms because of Sam Hyde? Or is it a total coincidence that these narcissistic, lonely fucking reptilians are hiding in their little Twitter group chat plotting how to fucking hurt me?
I have no idea who this person is. Leave a comment down below if you know who this is, Chesters. Anyway, let's look at another video from the YouTuber Spice Bear called I'm Not Seeing a Therapist, quote unquote, You Riri.
So there are these fucking retarded internet trolls who are like, you need to go to a therapist. You need to go to some fucking master's degree student and talk about your problems. And that'll... Are you fucking retarded? You're telling me to go see some fucking kike with a diploma and talk about my issues? You little faggot. You little bitch. I'm not gonna do that. I fucking, like, self-respect. First of all, this whole, like, oh, you need to seek help. You need help. No. What I need is a strong community. And everything about modern living has been about stripping away a strong community. And they replace it. See, here's the thing about modern living and capitalism.
Well, it's never too late to accept help. And there's plenty of hotlines and plenty of services that you can remain completely anonymous and make an account, make a membership, call the number. You know, there's BetterHelp. There's places where you could get help today. And hopefully Spice Bear gets the help they need, because they're looking a little bit crazy-eyed. All right, moving on. I don't know. You guys gotta stop. Next meme. This is Spot the Difference. Ooh, crunchy. Got me a little bit hungry for some southern biscuits and gravy. Might have to cook up a fresh batch of biscuits and some delicious gravel gravy. It doesn't taste like gravel. The way I make it's pretty good. All right, guys. Here's the next meme. Hey, let's be friends. And all the shadow people, unicorns, are saying white. White, white, white. I'm sorry for being white. Well, you should be. 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 Weird Justin. Innocent Justin. Sexy Justin. Gangster Justin. Kiss. Smiling. I'm MF dead. They made Samong Flobo into Da Gram, bruh. And that they did. Moving on, we have this video of a shirtless man.
Evil Empire, laughing all the way to the bank.
Ooh. Dang. They looked kind of fierce. Might have to try that look sometime this coming Halloween. And here's another video. Damn, talk about a slam dunk. Great man. This meme says, stepping out today, hide your girl. Dang, I guess this guy's gonna beat up someone's girlfriend. Kinda scary. Make sure you guys stay inside today. Next meme. What's the time? It's about drip o'clock. Don't get soaked. How is his watch fitting on his wrist?
castaways. We are castaways. Ahoy there.
Guys, you gotta stop with the weird body parts. It's kind of freaky. Rule number one, no spitting. Rule number two, no freaky stuff. And number three, no creepy stuff. That's the three rules. You've known this since the beginning. Since before the hiatus, even. So, let's keep the creepy, freaky, and spitting down to a minimum. Okay, Chetsters? Alright. Glad to hear it. Moving on. This better be a guy, otherwise it's gonna get taken down. My video's gonna get taken down. And you guys wouldn't want that. Anyway. Here's the next video from Ryan the Lion.
See a goozy on a stick? You don't eat it, you open it. What is that, a Gatling gun? No, it's like a Nerf gun, but it blows bubbles. Where you get one of these from? Cause I want not even just a butt. There is a pimple upon the butt. Y'all gonna squeeze it? If you won't, I will. Oh, that was nice. Do another.
Guys, we can't be sending reaction videos. This is already a reaction video, and I'm not trying to get freaky with you guys. It's just too freaky, you know? A reaction video inside of a reaction video is too many layers, and we're not trying to get complicated here. So, you know, let's look at another Ryan the Lion video, since you guys clearly want me to look more his channel. I'll just pick another video and just say, you know, we'll make a compromise there. So this video from Ryan the Lion is called Expectations versus Reality.
Expectations versus reality. The expectations. Everything's gonna be so good. It's gonna be so perfect. Reality. Oh my, there's a lot of problems in this situation. You know what I'm saying?
I do know what he's saying. That happens to me all the time. I got something going my way, and then the reality comes in. It really is. So he makes it sound so simple. Leave a comment down below if you guys have ever had an expectation that you were instantly hit with the reality of. That's just crazy. Okay, this video might be a little bit short today, but, you know, you guys have been kind of gone. You guys haven't really been around much. I know I was gone for a little bit, you know, maybe a couple days, maybe a week at most, but I didn't think you guys would leave so soon. You haven't really been as active in the Reddit? I thought you guys loved Reddit. This video is called Cola Review, and it was personalized by a fan. Let's get into it.
Cola from Pepsi Review.
This is a good review. What's going on? How did you do this? Oh, he's out of breath. Oh my god. Type in the comments if you're okay. I think he might have died. Okay, well, on that note, we're probably gonna have to end the video there. But let me know, guys, if you know I should come back or not, because really I was debating it. Let me know what you guys want to see next. Send me any videos that you think are worthy. And let me know if you enjoy the new hairstyle that we got going on. I like to change things up a little bit. So, you know, this week it's a new hairstyle. Next week, who knows? Maybe we go to a different place to record for once. But hey, with the pandemic going on and everyone's stuck inside, it's not really much we can do. So I just hope I can bring you guys a few laughs, you know, while we're waiting for the lockdown to be over. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. This is Champion Chet signing out. See you next time. When am I going to get to see my friends again?
All your friends are dead, Mr. Jones!
How are those dopamine receptors, cum brain?